In this video, I'll show how to install the license in SAP systems. By default, all SAP systems will come with initial temporary license of 4 weeks. You can check the license from system and status. So from here you can check it up the license, that is 11-12-2013. Installation number is initial. License expiration is just one month, 4 weeks from now. Okay. And so to install the license, there is a T code called S license. You have to enter S license. And this is the temporary license. It is installed. Now let us check by logging in. The license information will be shown while logging in. Just double click here and go to 000 and DDIC and the password. So it should be displayed. Okay, at first login it is displaying, second login onwards it is not displaying. Okay, let us try the SAP star also. 000 SAP star password. So here also it is logging in without showing the expiration date. Generally it will show the expiration date when you first log on to the system. Okay, you can also check the license information from S license. Okay, for suppose to test the expiry of the license, what we can do is we can reset the date to this particular date, so that whether it is working or not we can check it up. Okay, to do that experiment, so just log out from here. It is 11-12-2013, so that I will put I will change the system date to 12-12-2013. Change date and time and put 12 December 2013. Click OK. Click OK. And to make the changes effect, just right click, click on stop. You have to stop the SAP system once. You have to wait until it stops. Stopping gray color. Now it is stopping central instance. So here it will go off first. All the work processes will be stopped. If it is not stopping for long time, just click on right click here and click on the stop button again. stop. So here also it is stop. Okay, got gray color. Now you can try to log on to the system after starting it again. So we have to start it again. Okay, right click down, click on the start, click OK. Again, you have to get the details here, that is status and start column should be filled up with wait and run, wait and S. Starting. So it is almost started. Okay, we can try to log on to the system using SAP logon. So a central instance is started, we can try the logon. Now hit 000 DDIC. See, logon not possible, error in license check. That means license is expired after the date crossed. The date is December 12, 2013. So in this case, what we can do is, there is an option to log on to the system using SAP star and actual password. Only SAP star can log on after expiration of license. From here, you can install the license using slicensedcode. And here it is the temporary license. It is the color is showing red. Okay, that means this temporary license doesn't work at all. You can click on this button to install new license. Click on that, or F6 also can be used. Here you have to provide the installation number and the system number and hardware key to the SAP. SAP will provide you the key, license key. Okay, and I am using a dummy license number, that is 12345678900. And system number 00, that is the instance number, and the key, I have a tool with which I can generate the key. Okay, let me pause the video and I'll generate, and I'll first of all let me copy this hardware key, remaining values I know, so that I can fill that tool with the values. So I have generated the license key and I am pasting it here. Just using Ctrl V, click on install new license. So new license is installed now. Now system log off, click yes. Try to log on to the system using other user accounts, that is 000 and DDIC and the password. That's it. So the license is installed. So now after completion of the video, you should be able to install the license. I hope this video is useful. Thanks for watching.